seem like a crash, but it doesn't mean I'm serious. Just to lose all my senses, and it's just so too bad.